Hello everyone, welcome to Sushma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make a breakfast recipe, that is omelette recipes in very different ways. Like I'm going to make some 45 omelette recipes which will be a very healthy start in the morning, and it is very easy and very good. So hope you like my videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon and keep on supporting my channel so that I can upload my new videos and you can see all my new videos. And please don't forget to comment on my recipes. Now let's start making the delicious omelette recipes. Now I'm gonna make a cheese omelette. I have beaten the egg with salt and pepper. This is very simple. The kids will love a lot. The cheese and everything. I'm gonna make this simple. If you want, you can add a little more spices and chilies or capsicums, whatever you want, but I'm gonna make it simple. So I'm gonna spread some cheese because the kids love a lot of cheese they like. I'm gonna spread some and just leave it like that. Now I have folded the omelette and let the cheese cook inside. See how the cheese is melting. You can see. Let the cheese melt inside and we will off this. This takes only 2 minutes and it is a very tasty recipe. You can eat just like that with the sauce. For making masala egg, Indian masala egg, I have taken one egg with onions, chopped onions, and chopped the green chilies. And salt as much you want, and some red chili powder. This is full of spices, and some coriander powder, and some jeera powder, cumin powder, that is all together. We will mix it well. Now put some oil and let us put the beat egg, masala egg. Cook it in a low flame so that it doesn't get burnt. Now let us flip the omelette. Now this omelette is done. Now let us take it in a plate. So we are going to make a Spanish egg omelette for which we need a very thinly sliced potatoes and some onions, cut onions, and 2 eggs, and salt and pepper, and some butter to make. Okay, let's make. For making the omelette, just put some butter in the pan. Put the onions. The potatoes. Fry till it cooks. Now the vegetables are fried well. I have beaten 2 eggs with a little salt and pepper. Now I'm gonna pour this. Don't touch it, just let it sit for 1 minute, then we can slowly turn it over. Now the Spanish omelette is almost done. Now let me flip it and take it out.
Now for another omelette, it is chicken omelette. I'm gonna make it with the chicken. I've beaten egg with some chilies and salt. Now I'm gonna add some onions and some shredded chicken. This you can use the leftover chicken, or if you want, you can. If you don't have any leftover chicken, you can add some chicken. You can boil the chicken with the salt and water till it is cooked, and you can take it over and you can make it into pieces and shred the chicken nicely. And if you want, you can add some spices to it, like now the oil is heat, we can add butter and put the batter in this. Is cooked from the bottom. Let us flip it carefully. Okay. Now let it cook for at least for 1 minute in a slow flame, so the chicken will get fried properly. Now it's over. Let us take out the omelette. Here it is. Tasty recipes, omelette recipes, cheese recipe, cheese omelette, and. Chicken omelette, one is a masala omelette, and this is Spanish omelette. I've made all this for you, and I hope you like all my videos, and hope you like this video. Please try it at home. It is very easy and healthy breakfast to start your day, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.